What's up, everyone? This is a different type of vlog. I actually did it all on my own. Hamway didn't help whatsoever, and it's my goddaughter's christening and time with my family. It's actually pretty funny. I hope you enjoy. Let me know what you think in the comments, and if you want to see more raw vlogs just like this. We are at Penn Station. I got my handy dandy little vlog camera. Well, how do I use this thing? God damn it, where's Hamway? Where are we going? We are going to my little brother's christening. Not his christening, to his daughter's christening. Little baby Cora. And we got some gifts. We brought her champagne. Well, the champagne's not for her, it's for my little brother. But the champagne's coming. We also got some other gifts. I think there's some like diamonds or something in there. Because what does every baby need? Diamonds, isn't that right, baby?
Hi.
Yeah, exactly. That's my wife back there. She's slower on the escalator than me. It's because she has littler legs. That's a big truck.
What?
Say hi, Mom.
He vlogs now. Hi, everybody.
Say hi. Oh, is that Jack in there? Nice truck, dude. Look at those wheels.
How are you?
We'll never forget this moment.
Cool camera, dude.
I vlog now.
Oh, is that what that's for?
Yeah. They jump around?
She stands?
Well, I mean, no, well, you're holding her.
Does she
she's
crawl
strong.
Yet?
Not
no,
yet.
She's
probably going to crawl in a few weeks.
Real close.
Are you excited that your baby's godfather just showed up?
I'm ecstatic. He shows the camera in my face the moment he steps in the door.
Oh, welcome to my life, Jack. Welcome to my life.
That's what I do. Remember when we used to make movies together all the time?
Making movies was the worst thing ever.
Dude, we used to make movies together all the time. I didn't pay you anything. Remember, and I would kill you in every movie? Nothing has actually changed. We're just much older and you now have a baby.
I can't believe you got so big so fast.
Oh my goodness, look at this little face.
Look at those cheeks.
This is the big christening weekend.
Look at those cheeks.
Look at her.
Hi.
A smile, perfect. Look at those eyes.
What kind of eyes are those? You're so beautiful. Hi.
Wave. Wave.
We fix her bow.
Hey, sweetie.
Rattle.
Can you say, sell it like Serhant?
You can sell it like Serhant. Everybody can sell it like Serhant.
We're sitting here and we're watching Jack watch the vlog for the first time. Jack, you've never seen the vlog before?
I taught him everything he knows, why don't I watch the vlog?
It wasn't like masculine by any means.
What? It wasn't masculine. Oh, there's a baby. There's the baby. Oh. Cora, what do you think of the book? Are you gonna read it? This is dinner time with Cora. Cora, what are we eating today? What's on the menu? Sweet
what?
Potatoes
it's carrots
and peas.
Carrots and pears.
Oh, it's carrots.
Jesus.
Mom.
It's carrots and peas. Carrots and pear.
What is it?
Carrots and pears.
Documenting the process.
Oh, so much.
She's too little.
This is great.
She's so little.
We could put like a booster seat on it.
You like this?
What?
Right? Like that.
Dude, are you MacGyver for babies?
See?
Look at that. What's up, bro? Jack, give me your best dad face. Yeah. Yeah, slow in on the face.
It's one drink. Jack's proud of that. He's the one.
That's what they say. One is never enough, and 500 is too many, right? What?
Do you remember what it was like when you were a kid living in Boston?
Yeah. Fucking cold.
For that little girl?
I did just swear for that. Sorry, I meant really cold. Hey, Jack, should we hold her together? Can we lift this?
You're trying to make up for swearing in front of that girl now?
Yeah. Dude, she feels extra protected now. I'm her godfather. I have to care for her all the time, just in case you're not prepared. You feel more secure now that your godfather's here? Yeah. I'm a real vlogger now.
Look at this.
What would you like Cora to know? It's her christening weekend. What would you like your daughter to know?
I love her very much, and she should not trust her Uncle Ryan. Because he's crazy.
Where are you looking, by the way?
I don't know. I'm so confused.
Do you know where an iPhone is? No. Jack, you're my little brother. Okay.
Look who it is. It's Jimmy. Jimmy came to christen the baby. Jimmy, we're recording all the events so that
right,
Cora
good.
Will always remember.
Hi, Cora.
Do you want to tell her that you didn't always have a beard?
I didn't always have a beard, but
wait.
Ryan showed me a picture of me with a beard, and it was awesome.
Was it? Here we go.
So I grew it ever
older
since.
Older brother. I know that's not hard to tell.
It is hard to tell. Look at this gray.
Do you want to? Don't touch me.
I don't have any gray.
Do you
no
wanna,
gray in
do you
want
to say anything to Cora? I'm also going to put this on the blog so the whole world will see it.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Cora. We love you, baby. You rocked the house today.
Say hi to Cora.
Hi, Cora, honey. Happy christening day. We love you.
Okay, don't be so sad.
Is that,
it's gonna
I'm
be fine.
Sad.
It's a happy day.
Know,
it's gonna be
I'm
a happy
happy.
Day, Mom.
I'm
yay,
happy.
Cora,
yay,
christening!
Cora.
Your whole
go.
Life. Okay.
You go, girl.
There, see, much better. Get out of your baby.
It's on my pants, bro.
It's on my pants. What's it is?
Like
I don't know. It's like toothpaste or something. Mom. Okay, Mom, no, you know what? I got it. Amelia's in charge now. Anything that happens from this point on, it's just
me.
Blame Amelia.
Yes. I gave him his first workout.
Yes, that's true. Jimmy gave me my first workout ever.
And he did it religiously.
He made me do like bench presses and then I had to run around the block.
That day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run.
Then I do like arm curls and run around the block. Then I do sit-ups and run around the block. It was so much running. It's a Jimmy Serhant boot camp.
Jimmy Serhant.
How old was that? Like 13, 14 maybe?
13, 14, yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Dunkin' Donuts everywhere.
Yeah, a lot of D&D around here.
Hey, here we go, ready?
Mom, come on,
get with it. Cora, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let me get her dude back in place. Okay, we're all set. And now we'll get you.
That's mine.
Look, Cora, look at your nanas.
Your grandparents.
You show
so how do you feel about being godfather?
I mean, it's the weight of the responsibility is just like, it's heavy, but I think I'm ready for it. Mom.
Yes.
Love ya.
Oh, love okay. you, buddy.
Love you too. Come on. Amelia, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, need our chargers. Okay, Boston, we'll see you next time. It's been awesome and cold. Bye. Bye.
Thanks for coming,
bye.
Man.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
Text me.
See, look at your little
text
feet go. Go, go, go.
I hope you liked that. It was super raw, and I hope you think that maybe I'm a better vlogger than Hamlet. Just kidding. Just kidding. I want you to leave comments for me and let me know if things like this are what you like to see. Because I don't just make these vlogs for myself, I make them for everybody else. It's a different way for me to connect with fans, friends, people I do business with. So even if you have 3 seconds, just leave a little comment for me and let me know what you thought. Say more raw. That's weird, but you can say that and I'll understand what you mean. Two, that little subscribe button up there, YouTube changed how you get notifications. Apparently, just by being a subscriber, you won't always know when a new vlog comes out, which makes me super sad. This is me with the tears. So hit that little bell right next to the subscribe button and that'll make sure that you actually get notified. It's super important. If you don't hit that little bell to get notified, I will also die. Okay, ready, set, go.
Everyone you meet, the people in the street, they're trying to make a living, there's something moving in them. They just need a way to make their hard work pay. Talk, there's money in that walk. He can sell your magic. Without him, you'll be tragic. Your business will be strong. He'll show you right from wrong. Here I come now, let's sing along. You can sell it like Serhant. Everybody can sell it like Serhant. Selling eyes to snow.
Yeah, I'll take some, bro.
Wanna make some dough? He'll make it easy.